Drake, amazing music, amazing, but I feel like as far as legendary, he's going to have to work a little bit hard to get it. Even though I think he's a dope rapper, I think all his albums has been great, and I think he makes great music, people are going to give him a little bit of a harder time.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, June, and I'd like to start off the video by saying, Remy Ma, if Drake is not a legend, what the fuck is you? Because wasn't you just beefing it with Nicki Minaj? So I wake up this morning and I see this article about how Remy Ma is saying that Drake is not a legend and how fucking just because his music is amazing that he has to put in a little bit more work just because of how big his name. I don't even know. She makes no sense. Like in this article that I'm reading, it's so disgusting to me because who even is Remy Ma? Like, when was the last time you've heard her name become so popular unless she was talking about Drake or Nicki or fucking somebody other than herself and her own music? So in this article that I just pulled up on the screen for y'all right now, it says that Remy Ma stated, Drake, amazing music, but I feel as far as legendary, he's going to have to do a little bit harder to get it. She said on the state of the culture, even though I think he's a dope rapper, all his albums have been great and he makes great music. People are going to give him a little bit of a harder time. What are you talking about? If you, like, you know who Drake is, right? Drake has rapped with the GOAT. And if you don't know who the GOAT is Lil Wayne. Once you've been able to be on a track with Lil Wayne, your name is like a few more steps up there. And as far as like Remy Ma is, like, who the fuck was you on music with? When was the last time we heard a dope ass hit from you? Who is Remy Ma? Nobody knows who the hell she is. I'm sorry. But who the fuck cares, right? Who the fuck cares? What kind of name even is Remy Ma? Not to be no fucking dick eater. But I'm saying, like, what the... Bro. Stop speaking on somebody when you have no say in the game. Shit, we not even finna start about the beef on what she started with fucking Nicki. Like, come on. The only time we really hear about your name is when you have somebody dick in your mouth, Remy Ma. And I'm sorry if I'm so, like, nasty with it right now. And just so disrespectful. But come on. Are you serious? Drake is not a legend? How long has he been out? Damn, you so blind and stupid, shorty. But hey, man, that just might be my opinion. Like, but if your opinion isn't that he's one of the greatest, if not legendary, then who the fuck is you listening to that is really legendary? I bet your stupid ass is over there saying Lil Wayne isn't a GOAT. I don't want to hear that shit. I'm sorry, I'm in a bad mood right now just because I read that article. That kind of makes me mad. You feel me? But anyway, I'm done talking about this. I don't even got the words to explain how stupid mad I am right now. Like, if y'all want to go ahead and take a second and Google who the hell Remy Ma is, go ahead. I'm not finna post no pictures in the video. I'm not finna post no songs. I don't care. You can go waste your time and try to find out who the hell she is. She's not even worth the minutes. I'm sorry that I'm even making this fucking video. This video is about Drake. I'm making this because Drake is in it. If you had said somebody else's name, like saying, I don't even care, honestly. If you would have said somebody else's name, I wouldn't even made the video. I'm sorry. But you said Drake? Is not legendary? Man, I'm out, y'all. Man, drop a like on this video and subscribe if you're new. Turn on that bell, too. I'm out, y'all. Gang. Boom.